And new at 6, two people are recovering after a shooting in the North Linden area on Cleveland Avenue. This happened just after 5 p.m. tonight. Police say one person is stable, while the other victim is in critical condition. So far, there are no arrests in this shooting. If you know anything about the shooting, please contact Columbus Police.